Make your way there, just a few seconds left to get your score locked in.
A nice way to kick things off in Monster Jam Freestyle. Take a look at the super glue. Go to the action replay. We had multiple skyfields and big air throughout that entire freestyle run. He used the entire 75 seconds, utilized the entire track. That's what we're looking for here in Monster Jam Freestyle. He's setting the bar, so make sure you are sliding that BKT tire up or down. You can see right there on the video board, scores are coming in. A 5.764, that's going to be your score to beat here in Monster Jam Freestyle. Score to be. Coming up.